There's a new dance called The Chicken, and it's official. I'm off the new dances. I'm tapping out to do the old age. Listen, I thought I could hang with this. Shoo, 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 shoo. But you know what? That opposite knee, that's going to swell up, okay? 5-10 minutes, that's going to swell up. I'm going to have to ice that down on the way to work. And this one just... I don't know why my son be doing this. Whatever this is, from Fort, I can't do it. I should be out of breath and sweating. It don't help that my AC broke. Now I look like a Baptist preacher trying to hang out with my kids. But this is just dangerous. I cannot do this dance. You see this head? Okay, this ain't average size. Okay, my neck already been working overtime his whole life. He ain't been getting no overtime, back pay or nothing. I'm about to get sued by my neck. Second thing, I do that, I'm going to tear my neck ACL. Okay, I'm going to be out 6 to 8 weeks. I'm going to be hurt. I can't play in no barbecue. I can't do nothing. Third of all, it's dangerous for you, okay? I go down, hit you like that at the barbecue, you got a concussion. You can't go to work tomorrow. You seeing stars. And this is what my neck gonna look like doing that dance. This is what my neck gonna look like. I'm gonna do that, and I'm gonna come back with a bloody nose. And how am I gonna explain to my children why every time I do the chicken, I come back with a bloody nose? And on top of that, I know the Holy Ghost when I see it. Y'all don't stop acting like y'all don't love Jesus, okay? Y'all been doing all that online churching, and you don't love him like that. You wanna catch the Holy Ghost to trap music, huh? You're gonna be trapped in hell. You understand me? Pay attention, get your life together. Don't be catching the Holy Ghost to trap music. It ain't right. God don't like it. He don't like ugly. If you don't catch the Holy Ghost, fall out, get prayed for, give your life back to him. You understand me? Block boy ain't gonna give his life for you like Jesus did. See, now my neck is sore. You understand me? Look at me sweating. My dog on AC broke. I'm still trying to make videos for y'all. I just worked out, trying to get my life together. I had brown rice last night. I was trying to eat healthy brown rice and vegetables, and it fell off the table. I got a lot of stuff going on. I can't be doing new dances. You understand me?